Johnson & Johnson is touting the benefits of a booster dose for its single-shot vaccine. The company revealed Wednesday that the extra shot of the COVID-19 vaccine resulted in antibody levels that were 9 times higher compared with those who received only the one dose. The results were part of interim data from 2 early-stage trials. J&J says full results will be released in coming weeks. Up until now, there had been no evidence about the effect of a booster dose of the J&J vaccine. Advisors for the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention had been waiting for word on how to advise immunocompromised individuals who received the J&J vaccine. According to a press release from J&J, studies show significant increases in binding antibody responses, which means the body's white blood cells join in to fight off COVID-19 in participants aged 18 to 55. Those 65 years and older also saw a meaningful response when given a lower booster dose. J&J says it is working with the CDC, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, the European Medicines Agency, the World Health Organization, and other health authorities about delivering the J&J booster shot. Despite the convenience of the one-dose vaccine compared to 2 doses for Pfizer-BioNTech and Moderna, the J&J shot has had the lowest use rate in Europe of all the approved inoculations and lags in the U.S. as well, due to safety concerns and manufacturing stumbles.